spinal stenosis, dangerous but difficult to detect early. Newly formed, thoracic spine has no symptoms, so it is difficult to recognize. Later they grow out and inserted into nerves, spinal cord. Dr. Randall Duprat, a chiropractic specialist at Maple Healthcare, explains that spinal spines are extra bones that grow along the spine of the spine. Gray is an inevitable part of the natural aging process, also known as aging spinal column aging. Older people, dehydrated discs and moisture should wear out and break down. Ligament fixed spine is also loose. This condition causes the two adjacent vertebrae to rub against each other continuously, eventually forming the thorax spine. When it first appears, the spine appears harmless, does not affect health and does not cause any pain symptoms. So at this stage the patient cannot feel the existence of the spine. Over time, the thorax grows and contracts on the nerves, even the spinal cord, causing pain and many other consequences. Depending on the spine location, the patient will have different symptoms. For example, the disease occurs in the spine of the neck, you feel pain, numbness from the neck spread down the arms and fingers. If the spine is in the lower back, you may feel pain, numbness down the legs, severe painful walking or heavy work. Pain is not the only worrying symptom of spina bifida. In the human body, the nervous system plays a very important role as they function to transmit information from the brain to all other organs. Spinal cord injury to the nerves will disrupt the process of transmitting information and restrict the functioning of the internal organs that the nerves dominate. For example, L4 nerves in the lumbar area directly affect the prostate gland, lower back muscles, and sciatic nerve. If pinched, it causes a number of problems such as sciatica, urinary disorders. There are three main methods for treating spinal spines. The first is to use drugs to relieve immediate pain. The second is chiropractic and physical therapy to relieve pain and help restore the natural spine. Surgery is the solution that will be considered for cases of excessive spine, multiple compression on the nerve root and spinal cord. According to Dr. Randall, for the treatment of spina bifida, it is important for the patient to follow a specialist's treatment regimen. In addition, need to change habits of bad activities, regular exercise in accordance with physical fitness, have a reasonable diet to support the discs quickly recover. The sooner the disease is detected, the higher the chance of cure. Therefore, the doctor advised people from 30 years old to regularly check the spine to detect early if any. Symptoms of some leaves of earth disease. Symptoms of spine can be referred to as back pain, difficulty walking, lying or sitting more painful. When lying sideways, it also painful, when the position from the sitting posture to stand naturally feel hurt, where the back. But these symptoms are very easy to confuse with other diseases, so what is the symptom of the most common spine disease? Many people still think that the spines can grow very long and pierce into the pulp or other parts. In fact, the spines are usually only a few millimeters in length. Most spines appear on the front and sides, rarely growing in the back, thus less pressing on the pulp and nerve root. The first symptom is pain, fatigue in the spine of the neck or spine. Patients may feel drowsy, poorer than normal. The pain increases as the body moves or the patient holds the body in a disadvantageous position such as standing for long periods of time. On a heavy level, spikes appear. There are thorns rubbed into the nerve, there will appear neurological signs. Spinal nerves in the neck spine cause numbness, spread down the arms and hands. Spinal lumbar spine for the painful feeling in the buttocks and pain on both feet, numbness of the feet.